الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا وبعد. الحمد لله, the Maryam Islamic Center has concluded its first ever fundraising dinner. By the bounty of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we were able to raise 100% of our targeted amount. I want to take this opportunity to thank all the community members, the brothers and sisters who came out here tonight and supported the Maryam Islamic Center. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase you many, many folds and give you barakah and prosperity in your wealth and give you the best in the akhirah. Another quick shout out that I wanted to give was to all the volunteers that helped make this event happen. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you for your efforts and reward you with Jannat al-Firdaus. Ameen Ya Rabbil Alameen. Now, I want to take a few moments to talk about our Quran program that we have at the Maryam Islamic Center. Our Quran program, as you may know, is called the Iqra program, which stands for the Institute of Quran Recitation and Application. So there are two things that we focus on here. Number one is the recitation of the Quran, which includes the reading, proper reading with tajweed and fluency, and learning the Quran from memory. And our goal is that all our students complete the Quran and are able to recite it properly, the way the Prophet ﷺ and his companions would recite it from memory. The second part that we stress at the Maryam Islamic Center and at the Iqra program is the application of the Quran. You know, I've seen many times in my experience, huffaz that learn the Quran, and they're basically like robots. They learned a foreign language, or they've memorized word for word 604 pages, and they have no idea how to apply this into their lives. Now, this is a big problem. So this is one thing that we want to address at the Maryam Islamic Center, where our students not only learn the Quran by memory and by heart, but they're able to apply it in their daily lives so that when they grow up, they can teach it to their children, and inshallah, they can spread the Quran further and further and further. So this was just a quick, I guess, overview of the Iqra program and some of the things that we're doing at the Maryam Islamic Center. I invite you to visit our website at www.iqraprogram.org. And also you can check out Maryam Center's website, which is www.maryamcenter, M-A-R-Y-U-M, center.com. It's behind me. So definitely check that out. And also like us on Facebook. Our Facebook, I guess the extension is facebook.com/Iqra program. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.